got a new job.
Filming on my GoPro.
Oh my god, he was just like...
You know what, I was a little bit hesitant. I was like, What a wonderful...
My god, it feels like Christmas, honestly, because today's gonna be a really exciting day. I hope this like quality is not the worst. Yes, I will cry. Filming on my GoPro, my boyfriend gave me... Kitty, what are you doing? Meow. Doing my washing, just putting it in.
The good thing with this is that I know I'm not gonna be close up on my face, so that's good. Okay. Oh.
First of all, I'm going to the gym. I'm gonna get the best workout in because I haven't been to the gym in so long and I need to just sweat all the toxins out and just, I need a workout. I've been making the best smoothie ever. Look at it, guys. Like, this is waterproof. How did that work? Yeah, get the best workout in. I'm gonna have lunch at Burger Fuel. So excited, they have the best burger there. Cheeseburger. Then I'm going shopping, so I don't know exactly if I want to buy some clothes. I don't know. Just doing window shopping because I'd like to save. But I also physical working, so I'm like, no, I'll buy whatever. Anyway, this is my best ever smoothie I've ever made. Inspiration from my work. So basically, fruit salad in a can, blueberry yogurt, milk, banana, and frozen berries. I'm gonna have that before I go to the gym. I guess kind of a treat for me because, and a reward.
It's like a reward.
Because I got a new job. What? I'm gonna be in the office, bitch. Working 8 till 5. But I'm just excited to have like a proper income, a full-time job. Never had a full-time job before. Monday to Friday, weekends off, stat days off. In a new industry, I've got so many outfits to wear to work. Like my blazer, are like nice outfits. I'm so excited. So I drink this milkshake and I take my capsules vitamins for the day. Why is that? It's clearing out my skin. Love life. You can send me a message on Instagram if you want to know more about the capsules and if you would like to purchase them, because you know what, I was a little bit hesitant. I was like, because nothing was really working for my skin, but these do. Not really about what you put on your skin. Like I've been really slack at my skincare routine, and that's working fine on my skin. Just kind of takes the dead skin off, I guess. Okay, I wish it was sunny, but she'll be right. But look how gorgeous that is, and every time tastes a little different because like how much you pour in and everything, but so good. And these literally, the thing is, these are like so healthy. This is literally just oats in this one, and this is just all the healthy oils and stuff. Both vegetable capsules, both vegan.
So I'm crazy, watch you bend that back for me. We won't stop, got your feet both locked. You get to fly with me. I can take you down for a ride. I take you around my life. Jade walking, crosswalking, lip locking with you. I know.
This vlog is just gonna be all over the place. I don't know where to pick that. I'm out of the gym and I'm going to go to Burger King. I'm so excited. But I'm gonna get a strawberry shake, I'm gonna get fries and a cheeseburger. And I'm exactly gonna get what I need.
I like this top, but I don't think I would actually wear it.
Tried that one on, I'm gonna get that, but
it's kind of warming on me. I just, I don't know. That's fucking stupid. Oh my god.
Alright, so I got a new SD card and this one actually has storage on it. I'll show you guys what I got. No, I also put them on.
Got these pants here. Got this top. I'm gonna try these on together because I feel like that'd look nice. That top there. And then oh my god, this softest wee hoodie ever. Love it. It just says Silver Ridge of America Mountains. It's so soft on the side. And then I also got this, like, I've got these in the black pants. Ooh. Yeah, I always see this kind of style anywhere. But yeah, that's the clothes I got. Earrings. I got the ones that I'm wearing right now. And then also these ones here. But I'm kind of wishing that I got gold ones. Because I kind of do like the gold. I don't know why. I've never been a gold person, but I feel like I can't wear anything else with the gold ones, so that's why I bought silver ones. Love it. Anyways.
And I also got a Pandora charm. Just the wee dog. So I'm going to put that on my charm bracelet. I really need to wear this because I keep buying charms and you know what? It's kind of a waste if I'm not really wearing them.
I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say. Cause it ain't over until she sings.